This one is Rasta in the kitchen, you know. Well, when it comes down to the veggie chunks, you know, you have to get your veggie chunks to the mixture, so as you can see.